Hey guys, how's it going? This is Some Guy, and today I'll give my opinion on a new Clavish track called No Difference. This is off a new mixtape of his called, I think it was called Rap Game Awful, which came out a couple of days ago. I think this is like the biggest track off it, so I'll probably react to a few songs off this album because I'm a big Clavish fan. Yeah, very keen to hear it, so let's jump in. Firstly, these visuals are mad.
What's a quarter ticket, boy? I'm trying to make a million. You've been on like 100 glides and never done no drillings. Finesse the few, so if I want that, gotta pay for dinners. They never pay, and that's one reason why I hate opinions. Me, my niggas jam and still get money. That don't make...
Oh, man, that is hard.
And that's the reason why I hate opinions. Me, my niggas jam and still get money. That don't make no difference. Difference is when them niggas lock, they don't make no figures. Bitch, I got so much holes losing, you don't make no difference.
So they when they get locked, they don't make any figures. Because I think Clavish, he was in for a while and I think he was still releasing stuff. Correct me if I'm wrong on that, but yeah, that's mad impressive though.
Niggas locked, they don't make no figures. Bitch, I got so much hoes losing, you don't make no difference. I got beef with so much niggas beefing, you don't make no difference. Good food and be on time, that's how you keep it ringing. Can't tell my nigga chill, just gotta watch him keep on chinging. Heard he's in jail for punching. Can't tell my nigga chill, just gotta watch him keep on chinging.
Can't tell him to chill, just gotta watch him and keep on chinging. Okay.
Heard he's in jail for punching up and kicking down his missus. Dick inside a Sutton, that's the only time I'm beating women. When I die, my...
I won't go as far as to say that's a pro-women line, but it's kind of jokes. So, yeah, only when he's fucking will he be beating women.
Kicking down his missus, dick inside a Sutton, that's the only time I'm beating women. When I die, my guys are liars if they don't say he the realest. Go to buy, put two racks aside, that's
just... Oi, that was slick.
My guys are liars if they don't say he the realest. Go to buy...
When you just went like, go Dubai, put his hand in the air, and then presumably he's in Dubai, or at least he's somewhere very different anyway, because you've got, like, desert around. And two Lamborghinis just parked up. Nah, I think Clavish might have made it now.
Put two racks aside, that's just for speeding tickets. I can't lie, when my nigga died, I had me grieving different. Stick my Rambo in and out his chest, and now he's breathing different. Burn my...
Damn.
That had me grieving different. Stick my Rambo in and out his chest, and now he's breathing...
So it's a line about grieving, then stick my Rambo in and out, now he's breathing different. I'm guessing he's not, or it's like very labored.
Burn my nigga's bridge if he got nicked and turned to LMA. Keep it close, why? Cause on my block we don't do MMA. Let me tell you one thing about my hood. You can put in work today, but by tomorrow nobody don't care cause that was yesterday. Feds on my BACK don't wanna see me elevate. Bump into my pagans.
That was kind of slick. Feds on my back or BACK, they don't wanna see me elevate. So it's like a bit of a metaphor there of the feds being like on his back, as in like they're watching him. But then literally, if they were on your back, they would stop you elevating, wouldn't they? That's slick.
Feds on my BACK don't want to see me elevate. Bump into my pagans, told me one time that I hesitated. Got love for loops, why? For me, he done extra days. Got cousins that can't get a hair, I've got more love for destiny. What's a quarter ticket, boy? I'm trying to make a million. You've been on like 100 glides and never done no drillings. Finesse the few, so if I want that, gotta pay for dinners. They never pay, and that's one reason why I hate opinions. Me, my niggas jam and still get money. That don't make no difference. Difference is when them niggas lock, they don't make no figures. Bitch, I got so much hoes losing, you don't make no difference. I got beef with so much niggas beefing, you don't make no difference.
Damn.
I've never seen your gun, you're always talking about a scram. He never went on holiday, somehow he's got a tan. I wasted credit on this girl when I was in the can. Had couple plans, came home just to find out that she's got a man. Damn.
Mate, these visuals are so sick. I don't know where he is now. I don't know if it's still in Dubai, but like having him with like this headscarf on or headdress. And then was it like a falcon next to him as well?
When I was in the can, had couple plans. Came home just to find out that she's got a man. Damn. Put my feelings to the side so I can work it better. 15 inch up in my palm, plus I can work the press up. I should be gone and clear by the time they're free in terror. She gave me so much brain, I'm on the verge of being clever. Beat it better, I'll give it.
She gave me so much brain, I'm on the verge of being clever. That reminds me of that Dave line, My head's so good now I speak Pedrati. Is it Pedrati? Might be saying that wrong, but yeah. Jokes.
Terror. She gave me so much brain, I'm on the verge of being clever. Beat it better, I'll give it to S. Loose, tap it, squeeze it. Ooh. Better. I was
love. Flow was nice.
Being clever, beat it better, I'll give it to S. Loose, tap it, squeeze it better. I was locked up from her, I didn't see a letter. I know I rap, but if I get a drop.
So what is that weapon next to him? I wouldn't know. It looks like it's got like a sniper sight on it, but then it's like quite like a wide barrel, man. It's damn.
Come on, whatever. She can get her makeup on my Calvin Klein, but not my sweater. Remember, I was trapping, used to flex with my boss's cheddar. Money over bitches, you chase women, I chase mozzarella.
Mm.
I've got women that eat me.
Kind of slick as well, like, where was it?
Money over bitches, you chase women, I chase mozzarella.
Money over bitches, you chase women, I chase mozzarella. Obviously, it's like a different way of saying he's chasing cheese or cheddar. So that was slick.
But I've got women that eat me and they wanna arch forever. They don't know that when I ride a man, I hit the target hella.
Mm.
What's a quarter ticket, boy? I'm trying to make a million. You've been on like 100 glides and never done no drillings. Finesse the few, so if I want that, gotta pay for dinners. They never pay, and that's one reason why I hate opinions. Free my niggas jam and still get money. That don't make no difference. Difference is when them niggas locked, they don't make no figures, bitch. I got so much holes, losing you don't make no difference. I got beef with so much niggas, beefing you don't make no difference.
Ah, that was fire. I mean, everything about that was good. The visuals were crazy. Like, must have been a big budget for that video. Beat was hard, and I love the way that Clavish was delivering on it. Everything was a tick for me. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna check out more of the album. If you've got any recommendations from Clavish from that new album, let me know, and I'll get to those tracks first. But yeah, otherwise, if you enjoyed the video, we'd really appreciate a like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out.